Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with... Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has a horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. Good job, Saga. Now keep moving. Right. Need to find the key. What is this? Another charm for my bracelet. Another rhyme. Makes sense. Jesus. Another charm. Good thing Logan made me this bracelet. I need to get the clicker to wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. Hmm. doesn't look right. Right. Sure thing. Another one of those rhymes. Huh.
A charm.
Thank you.
Whew. Another locked box. Must be locked from the other side. open this with my bare hands. There's a rhyme over here. Oh. That's it. What the hell?
Volunteered locally.
Never gonna get used to this. I can use this charm on my bracelet. This bridge got fixed quick.
Bailey ran around the corner as the street lamps flickered and went off. It was in front of him, a glitching cloud, a dark, boiling monster. Looking at it felt like what a stroke must feel like. He was sick with fear. He fell. The dark presence ripped into him, swallowed him, filled his lungs and his brains with dark water. Bailey saw a snarling face in the darkness. Then he realized it was his own face. He was snarling. He was standing in the street in the dark, and he was snarling. He was snarling, he snarled. The monster was gone. The darkness coiled around him in tatters and wisps. He was the monster now filled with rage. He was the monster now filled with rage, he shouted.
There's another cult stash.
Well, at least the flooding's gone down.
Yeah, but the fish aren't biting any better.
the show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved it. I had half of mine.
Hey, how's it going?
It's so quiet now. Feels like I've suddenly gone deaf. Those old folks sure can get loud, huh?
I don't mind it. What happened to, grab life's gifts while you can?
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer! No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? Scratch! It's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
FBI!
I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here. I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. Casey, he was still alive.
Ah!
These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? And my head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey! Look out! It's him! Scratch is...
Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey.
Casey, I'm coming!
Federal Bureau of Control. We'll take it from here.
Out cold.
Wait. This is my case.
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
Elmo Koskela.
This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey, you did well.
Wait! My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, damn it!
Agent?
I should be...
Go home.
Careful, moving quick. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story.
I drifted far, I was lost there.